Okay, final area of this place. Yes, this is the attic, I guess. Well, that's at least what the level is located in on the world map. So here are some books that they put in the attic to gather dust. Die! Oh yeah, I forgot, I don't have the fire flower anymore. Well, if you want to be a rather offensive attacking person, offensive, the way you say it is just so different. Yeah, if you want to kind of just get a big body count from these dudes, then I suggest fire flower. If you just like kind of going through the levels fast, not having to worry about the platforming so much, then I suggest the fire or bunny ears. And if you just like being normal Mario, then get the mushroom. And here's the boss. Do 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 do. Yeah, it's a rat with a pointy nose. You want to watch out for that. Yeah, I'll go up onto the ceiling. I sometimes have trouble with that. Oh, God. Oh, he goes down near the middle. I thought he just chased you. Ow. Sharp nose is painful. Gotta be careful. Yeah. Oh! Crap. I hate the whole entire climbing up the ceiling part. It gets me killed so much. Yes. Well, at least we got something to fight him now. Just gotta stop getting hit. It's not as if losing one of our 16 lives matters. Yeah. Alright. Well, now we have just one hit. I think we're gonna stick near the middle. Except for when he climbs up the wall. Because he does that. Die! As usual with the bosses, he only takes 3 hits. That was close. I always hate the sharp nose. It makes you feel like you're going to get impaled if he so much as, like, looks up at you. Ding! Now, where to next, you ask? Well, let's go to Tree Zone. Tree Zone's always fun. Oh, yeah, I remember Tree Zone. Oh, boy. Tree Zone. There actually is a secret area right here. Oh boy, there's the crazy drilling dude. Never was a big fan of him. Or the frog! I hated the frog, because the tongue would... The tongue kills you. If you get hit by the frog's tongue, you die. Which can be kind of irritating sometimes. Ah! My goodness. Froggies! Froggies! I've had enough of you, Wart. Oh, and this is pretty clever. See how they have this cloud kind of like a... finger pointing up. Wait, where's the next one? Oh, there we go. We're building a stairway to heaven. Or at least to a one-up. One-ups are always nice. And I guess that'll kind of make up for that one life I lost. I was not sure about killing that one guy with the spikes on his back, the hedgehog-ish thing. Because... I don't know, I think he has a rolling attack. See, like this? Yeah, he turns into that, and that will actually hurt you. So many things from this game that I remember. But used to, before I started LPing this, not remember. I wonder what happens when I get 1,000 coins. Do I get, like, a certificate of 1,000 coins? Does Mario get a credit card? Certificate of, or proof of something. I don't know. You got lots of money. That's all it needs to say. It's like my money tops off at 1,000. I wouldn't be surprised if it did, too. Ow. Jerk. See, that's why I don't like the frogs. Bum bum bum. Do 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 do. Ah, no. No, I will not accept that. I reject your regular exit. I must ring the bell of righteousness. And get another one up, because this game likes me. Oh yeah, this is the level I remember. Gelatin. You can float around in this stuff. I always thought this level was so weird but so cool, because you can smash pig fish. I had forgotten about the mighty pig fish, but I loved the pig fish when I played this game. They were just hilarious. You were stomping on pig fish. Or, wait, why am I saying, no, cowfish, cowfish. Be quiet, you didn't hear pig fish. I said cowfish. I don't know what you were watching. But yeah, these cowfish, as I was saying. Yes, I know I screwed up and I said pigfish, but you know, what's the difference? They're both cow pig muffins. Whatever. All right. Well, yeah. Cowfish. Why do I want to say pigfish? I guess it kind of sounds better. I don't know. Oh yeah, and here's Buzzy Beetle. Stomp on him, he turns into a bomb and explodes. Oh, I remember this all from so long ago, and this part I remember. Yeah, this was a pain back then, but not anymore. Oh, this was a pain too. What's down here? More pigfish. Pigfish, the revenge of pigfish. Yeah, this guy is impervious to pretty much anything except for jumps, so no fire flower for him. Ow. Crap. No living for me. Ow. Crap. Well, I don't want to die. Yeah. Yeah. No. 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 Yes. Good. Must jump. Victory. Yeah. Whoa. Never was a fan of these spikes in this level. They would kill me many a time. Many, many, many a time. Alright. Whoops. Didn't jump out of the gelatin stuff. I never really knew what this stuff was supposed to represent. I'm guessing that, yeah, that would end badly. I'm getting so many coins! Whoops! Splat. Yeah. So there's one exit to that level. Yes! As soon as you see the heart come out, then you just have to press the button and you should get it. Most of the time. It's seriously snowing. I gotta check how bad it is out there. I'm gonna check that one area. Take that, cowfish. Oh, flower's always nice. Oh yeah, and once I find the area we want to go to, we can just press select and exit, or if there's like an actual alternate end to this level, then we'll go through there. It could just be coins, you know. Oh, I think we topped off. We'd better go and cash in our money to this address. See? Right here. Cowfish. Look at me spin. I'm a spinning fool. Nah. Almost died there. Must land on Buzzy Beetle. Darn! Oh no! 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 Oh good. The end. The end is nigh. Stuff is nigh. Why am I going to get these coins? It's pointless. This is a pointless endeavor! Yeah. Whoa. Do not want. Oh, it's just kind of a shortcut. Well, let's see if we can get any upgrades to ourselves. Try for the flower. Works for me! Alright, well, next time we shall continue with these two levels. Yes. So, I'll see you all next time.